In this video, we have the problem 34 is 68% of what number? So we know that the word is means equals, so of 34 equals, we have to turn that percent into a decimal, so 0.68. Of implies multiplication, and then what number? We just have to put an x there. To solve for x, we'll divide both sides by 0.68. That'll get x by itself, and we'll have x is equal to 50.